go.
Yeah, I have no fear for anything tough. Fear far for anything tough. I don't even know if that battle was. I don't even think I read the dialogue right. For I shatter boulders for training every day. Yeah, that's good, I guess. Here's black belt Aaron. He's a primate. 36. Ooh, that's high level. Let's go for the alleyways, I guess. I did a 30, that's cool. Okay. Good ring away support. Cut. Okay, let me do that. Airways again, I guess. Let's do 36 damage to BB. Yeah. He's probably gonna use seismic toss again, and that'll just be enough to faint Phoebe. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use a super potion on and heal Phoebe up. I was gonna use focus energy. Okay. I see how it is. I'm gonna get back to my bag there. Let's go for the cut then. Of course, she's using seismic toss now. The poison seriously gonna faint the primate. Good, good, the cut is. Okay, good. Aw, dang it. What did we. I thought we could talk to the master in the battle. Brent, I am the fighting. I'm the karate master. I'm the leader here. You wish to challenge me? Expect no mercy. Ooh. Okay, that's cool. I didn't even know you. I thought we had to come up and talk to you for the battle start, not you seeing me like a normal trainer, like blocking eyes or eye contact, or any of that stuff. Go for the airways. It's foresight. What are you thinking? I'm a ghost type punch, right, Molly? You think I'm a ghost type? A critical hit? Nice. I'll take it. I'll take it. That was really convenient, actually, too. Level 30 for Phoebe. And here's the other one, it's Hitmonchan. Okay, Fire Punch, it's gonna hurt. Yeah. What time is effective, please? Gotta perfume you then. Please. Your punch, that's gonna hurt too. Again, then it should want it should kill it, yeah, and maybe not. Yeah, of course it doesn't. It's also like 1 HP. That's stupid. Can you just peck on you? There we go. Haha, Phoebe wins. Munchin, you lose. Phoebe also good level 30. Dude, black belt. I don't even know. Thanks for the 888 Pokedollars. I wanna I always pick Hitmonchan. After you went after doing this battle, you get to pick between Hitmonchan and Hitmonlee. Now for me, I always pick Hitmonchan, but for this series, I guess I can pick Hitmonlee. I won't be using it as my team at all anymore. I won't be using it on my team at all, really. Yeah, not one of my final team members, but yeah. But I'm just gonna nickname it. I'm gonna nickname it Bruce because it's after Bruce Lee. I wonder if Bruce Lee fits. I don't think so, but we can try. It does fit. I'm hoping I spelled Bruce right. I think I did. Bruce Lee? He calls a question. Bruce Lee! Let's do an exclamation point. There we go. Oh no, it's chance for the appeals PC was pissed box one. Better not get greedy. Better not get greedy. Grunt. Grunt, stay and train at karate with us. Better not get greedy. I'm just kidding. Let's exit the fighting dojo. We're done here. And yeah. So I want to take on the Self Cone next. So let's do that. But I want to heal up at the Pokemon Center too. Let's hop on our bike and get to the Pokemon Center faster. Yay. go. Let's see here, Phoebe can switch with Blaster, and Fumi can switch with Chelsea. And let's switch with the Alpha, yeah, there we go. Everyone's level 28, 29, and 30, that's pretty cool. We go over here in this middle section right here. Snore. Ha! Huh, he's taking a snooze! I guess that's one piece of dialogue that the character you play as says. Yeah, but he was originally blocking the building before we could, if we didn't handle stuff at the Pokemon Tower in the Avenue Town yet. Here's the Silphco. There's an elevator. Let me show how many floors there are. There's a lot of floors. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Ooh, 11 floors. I won't be using the elevator. You don't really need the lift key, I think, or maybe this is just the lift key for the Silphco too, but yeah. Let's go on the second floor. There's actually trainers, or rocket grunts, I should say. Hey kid, what are you wandering here for? What are you wandering here for? To stop you guys? Nothing personal at all. Bull bat, huh? Gold bat, okay. We'll use flamethrower on it. Don't flinch, don't flinch, don't flinch. Good, okay. Flamethrower right to the face. Another flamethrower right your way. Come on right your way, hopefully. Yeah. So it goes to the Golbat. Bat, okay. Go. There's your bat. Okay. Another Zubat, of course. Of course, it's another Zubat. Just tail up on us, so whatever. Okay, I'm really about to keep it. I'm sure that I'm throw, I guess. Just tail up, begin to lower our defense stat on stage. Or another stage, I should say. That's cool. There we go. 29, okay. Did Elfie grow level? I'm not sure. Did he? Did she? Sorry. Yeah, she did. Okay. Switch that with that. And Chelsea can be a friend. Here's a scientist, dude. It's off limits here. Go home. Never. I won't go home till I stop you, Team Rocket. And the scientist, dude, too. Scientist Jerry. So. Magnemite. Okay. Okay. For me, I have Dig. But Chelsea has Dig. There we go. There you go, Magnemite. Thanks for playing. 29 for Chelsea, awesome. Just dig again. I didn't kill it. Bummer. Shadow Ball, I guess. Magneton, okay. Let's use Dig again. and dig hits. Nice. Okay, cool. Stunned away from us, okay. Shuttle hits. Yeah. Not very effective, but into the Magneton. There's anything over here, but okay. Switch to Alpha again. Take on the Steam Rocket Ground. Hey, kids aren't allowed in here or whatever. Okay. Cubone. Okay, this isn't really gonna match up. Bite. How much will bite do? Okay, I'll just keep on using them. Boomerang's gonna hurt. That sucks. Fast. Okay. I choose Ice Beam because it's super effective. Go. Tough. Thanks for the 128 Pokehours. Go. Is there more trainers or Rocket Grunts on this boy? So the doors are locked. No, it needs a card key. We'll get to that later, though. Okay, yeah, let's go to the second floor, then. Quit meddling with us, kid. Never. I'll meddle when I'm over with meddling. Alright, kid, okay. Yeah, we'll blast your defense step at one stage. Okay. This type of thing, but missed. Okay, cool. Oh my, what a horse. This type of thing, missed. I mean, hit though. Go. Hypno. You just bite on the Hypno. Can't use confusion, okay. A critical, are you kidding me? Gonna feed me then. Soup. There you go, use Aerial Ace then. Go. Just piss on this crap, but I can't. Oh, quite, quite nice. Guys, mark your grunt. Created links for the 196 Pokedollars. I'm gonna go back to the Pokemon Center in here, so. Yes. You actually run in the self coach, which is actually kind of cool. Yeah. It's cool. Here's the Pokemon Center, awesome. There we go. Thank you. We are back in the Sulfco. Nice. Let me go to the second floor where we were at. We were on the third floor actually, never mind. So who's up front again? Office, okay. A teleporter panel? No, it's not, okay. Good to save. I work for Sulfco, what am I to do? Sit back and relax, because I'll help save this place. Teleport panel over there. Panel over there, okay. Let's move on to the fourth floor. Let's take on the SWAT ground. Intruder spotted. Okay, way to call me out, man. That's not cool. Yeah, okay. Here's an Ekans. Intimidate for you. I want to intimidate. Oh. Okay, I'm through attack. Bite, okay, ouch. He's Emperor. Yeah, there we go. Way to go, Alpha. I'm just gonna switch out to Blaster. Because Blaster's a water type and stuff. Super effective against this Cubone. Too bad I'll use Ice Beam on it because it's super effective. So yeah, so I'm using it. There's Team 20, right? There's Team 41 Torment. Yeah. Here's another Rocket Grunt. Team Rocket has taken control of Sulfco. Good for you, I guess. Yeah, let's see my shop, okay. Intimidate on the. Yeah, I'll use Intimidate on shop just right away. Awesome. See how much flamethrower does. I almost want to get to it. Does that like faint me then? If it's okay, never mind, it doesn't. I didn't use Bite, I meant to use Ember. It still worked, I guess. That's good. Should the Pokemon have a choke? The Drowsy, okay. Bite, hopefully you flinch or something. Flinch, 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 yeah. Let's try it again. Flinch, flinch, flinch. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna heal actually before. Again, before Alpha gets knocked out. Poison gas, are you kidding me? Dang, I don't like poison gas. I'm just gonna use. I meant to go to my moves, but okay. I'm gonna use flamethrower. There we go. Nice. Team Rocket Grunt, awesome. Org, thanks for the 128 Pokedollars. Where's that? Antidote, yeah, we got Antidote, it's cool. Yeah. This one is a card key, of course. What's up here? Card key, okay. And then back there was another teleporter. So let's go to 4-5. Let's take on this. Okay, get earned guy. So to market a little respect. I do give them respect, but what they do is wrong. The stuff they do is wrong. intimidate, cuts its attack. Flamethrower. Okay, this is gonna end bad. Flamethrower. It's just that I don't have any good dog type moves, so I have a good ghost type move, but it's Shadow Ball. It doesn't get the same type of attack bonus. Okay. Use confusion, I mean, it doesn't do as much, I get. Special attack, then. Poison gas, ouch. Alpha's poisoned yet again. But this should take out there, but no. Yeah, there we go. I'm sorry, I skipped the dog, but thanks for the 1,996 Poké Dollars. I did it again. Super potion, of course. Go.